Now we are studying plug setting multiplier, also known as PSM. What is basically PSM? PSM is the ratio of fault current to current operating current basically. Let us assume this PSM is equal to 10, means fault current is 10 times more than relay operating current. So it is clear one thing here, that if the PSM will be high, then the time would be very low, because PSM is equal to fault current upon operating current. So PSM will be high, so T would be less. So now we will elaborate this concept of fault current upon relay operating current. Basically here, this will be relay operating current. So fault current, relay operating current, we will discuss relay operating current. What is relay operating current? I am drawing once again the coordination diagram of relay and circuit breaker. So this is secondary. Let us assume this is 200 by 5 CT ratio. So 5 ampere has been called as 100% current setting. And if this is the 100% setting, if current setting is 100%, means relay operating current will be 5 ampere. If the current setting would be 125%, so the relay operating current would be equal to 5 into 1.25, that is 6.25. So this is the basic rule of designing this. So we know that the relay operating current would be equal to CT secondary, CT rated secondary into the current setting, basically current setting, because the current setting would be changed, the operating current will also be changed. So the CT rated secondary into current setting is basically relay operating current. So now this PSM will be equal to fault current. So fault current will be equal to IF. If we are taking the ratio, it means fault current has to be in secondary side. So IF upon CT ratio will be giving the secondary side of current corresponding to IF, and relay operating current is CT secondary into current setting. So this will become basically, if you will write, this will become IF upon CS, current setting into CT secondary into CT ratio basically. So this is basically the PSM, plug setting multiplier. So it means if the CS would be high, means PSM would be low. If the PSM would be low, means time would be high. So this is the concept, means CS value is high, then the time taken will also be high. If the CS value is less, the time taken will be less. So this is a very good example to understand. Let us assume one question has been asked. One question has been asked like this is, this is an element to be protected, and this is R1, relay R1 is connected, and this is relay R2 is connected. This is relay R2 is connected. This R1 has current setting of 40%, and this R2 has current setting of 140%. So basically, question is asked, which relay will work as backup relay? Which relay will work as backup relay? So guys, it is simple. That relay which take more time, that would be the backup relay. So basically, CS would be high, means time taken would be high. So CS of that relay will be high, so that would take the time more, so the backup relay. So R2 will act as a backup relay. So R2 is acting as a backup relay. R2 is acting as a backup relay, acting as a backup relay. So let us assume we have to solve one question based on our TSM question. The question is given at fault current is equal to 4000 ampere and CT ratio is given as 100 by 5 and current setting is equal to 150%. So the question has been asked is what will be the PSM value. So what would be the PSM value? So PSM value, we know that PSM value, simply we can put this in formula IF upon the formula is current setting into CT secondary in ampere into CT ratio. So we have to put all these values. So IF is equal to 4000 ampere upon current setting is 150 means 1.5 into CT secondary means 5 ampere into CT ratio is 20. So this is 4000 upon 1.5 into 5 into 20, and that is coming to be 26.67. So this is the value of PSM. So this was the numerical based on plug setting multiplier.